used to be called the Impossible Railroad. Now the 70-mile stretch of track from Campo through the desert to Plaster City is raising questions in Congress. San Diego's MTS gave a 99-year lease to a company to run a railroad there. That was in 2012. There's been little progress, and some investors are claiming fraud. Congressman Duncan Hunter has fired off a letter to MTS seeking answers, and there's some question whether a $500,000 lease payment due July 1st will be made.